Just move those left feet. Go ahead, get crazy. Anyone can do. Good morning, WGMS. My name is Slade Moore. Recording from WGMS, home of the Gunners for Wildcats. Today's date is Tuesday, October 13th, 2020. We begin our show with the weather. Ezra, what can we expect from the weather today?
Thank you, Slade. Hello, my name is Ezra, and I'm here with the weather. Today, the high is 72 and the low is 56, with a 10% chance of rain. This is Ezra reporting from WGMS. Now to Josie with your birthdays.
Thank you, Ezra. Hello, GMS. My name is Josie Glasgow, and today we would like to wish a happy birthday to Justin Butler. Happy birthday from all of us at WGMS. Now to Bailey.
Thank you, Bailey. Hello, my name is Deidre, and I hope you can come out and support the Gunners for Wildcats this week. GMS cross country team has a meet this Saturday, October 17th, in Madison at James Clemens. That's it for the sports news today. Now I Clayton with your announcements.
Thank you, Deidre. Hello, my name is Clayton, and I'm about to share some school announcements with you. SGA is selling t-shirts and hoodies. You should have gotten an order form in homeroom. Remember to turn in your order form and money at the school store during homeroom. Yearbooks went on sale yesterday. The GMS 2021 yearbook costs $30. You can purchase it in the Media Center or online at Balfour.com. If you have a book that is overdue, or you owe money to the Media Center, you will not be able to reserve books. Any reservations for books by people that owe money or have a late book out from last year will be deleted. You cannot reserve a book until you take care of any delinquencies. Friday, October 23rd is homecoming, and we will be released early that day for the GMS homecoming parade. Thursday, October 22nd is a day for fall portrait makeups, retakes, fall sports, and all club pictures. Report cards go home on October 22nd as well. This is all of the announcements for today. Now back to Slade.
My name is Kate.
My name is Karma.
And we're on the yearbook staff this year.
We have some leftover yearbooks from last year. They're $28 if you'd like to buy one. Come to the Media Center.
Also, if you were on the waiting list from last year, come to the Media Center as soon as possible. And make sure you bring your money before they're gone.
I'm Caroline Smith, your SGA president. SGA will be selling hoodies, t-shirts, and dry fit shirts. The hoodie will be black and it will cost $23. The t-shirt will be crimson and cost $12. The dry fit shirt will be gray and it will cost $15. When you return from fall break, your homeroom teacher will give you an order form that you can turn in with your money to the school store during homeroom. The deadline is October 23rd. We are so excited to work with the GMS student body to help better our school. Don't forget to support the Wildcats by purchasing your favorite Wildcat gear.
What? Yearbooks are on sale? I gotta go tell Karma! 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 Yearbooks are on sale!
Yearbooks are on sale! I have to go tell Molly!
Molly! Yearbooks are on sale!
Sydney!
Sydney!
What?
Your books are on sale!
You have to go tell the other Sydney!
Miss Junior Ray, I'm sorry, but we have to tell Sydney that the
Your books are on sale!
Yeah! We gotta go tell Mia!
Oh, I'll
burn it out! Mia, the Your books are on sale!
Your books are on sale! We have to go tell Kayla!
Hey, Your books are on sale!
Your books are on sale! You can buy them on Balfour.com or at the library for $30 starting today. Yeah!
Yearbooks go on sale today for $30. You can come to the Media Center and purchase one, or you can go online to Balfour.com and order online.
That's it for today, everybody. Thank you for tuning in with us this morning. Recording from WGMS, I'm Slade Moore. We'll see you tomorrow. Have a great day. But I feel better when I'm dancing. Yeah, yeah. Better when I'm dancing.